Now, many of you will know that yesterday we were talking about NIO penetrating the UAE with what looks like a showroom or a NIO house being prepared, getting ready for their official launch in November. Now, today we just got to hear more details. In fact, we got to see a partnership coming from NIO and the Abu Dhabi firm CYNV. Now, this partnership is called Mena. This is the new partnership that we read about today. During that signing of the partnership, there was a president of UAE, which apparently every business venture he does, everything he touches turn into gold, which is pretty good, pretty decent, because he will make sure that NIO succeed in UAE, which is something that is pretty exciting. I'm very happy, I'm excited about this, and this teaches us and shows us that the future looks bright for NIO. Blue sky is coming, because one thing we discussed yesterday is that there are quite a number of people that can be able to afford NIO cars in UAE, which therefore NIO taking it there is quite strategic, because the kind of sales that they will generate from there might even surpass or easily surpass the sales that we see NIO generating in Europe, which is something that is very, very interesting. Now, this partnership that NIO signed today, or this MENA partnership that NIO signed today, entails NIO taking their products, all of their products, infrastructures, into NEMA countries, right? Which is something that is so amazing. Like I said, they will be taking also their battery swapping station charging infrastructure with them, together with the other after sales NIO services like service centers and all those kind of things, which shows you that they are going there. They are taking everything that NIO has in China to the MENA countries, which is pretty exciting, pretty decent. So all of the NIO models will be going to MENA, which will open or bring a lot of excitement to them, those that are in MENA countries, because they will have quite a number of models which they can choose from when they want to make a precise decision about buying NIO. So yeah, man, this is what unfolded today. I'm very excited about this, which is why I thought I give you a video. I mean, it is pretty interesting to know that the last video I did yesterday, I was talking about the Abu Dhabi investments, the NIO penetrating the UAE, and just when I woke up this morning, I saw that NIO just signed a strategic partnership with the Abu Dhabi company, which entails NIO deploying all of their infrastructure together with their cars into this MENA country, which is Middle East and Northern of Africa. So blue sky is coming. Tell me what you think about this partnership, and especially to see the people that were present during the signing of this partnership. It just makes me wonder the kind of fruits we are going to see coming from that deal. I do not think that UAE is going to let NIO fail when it comes to sales. They will do whatever they can to give much support onto NIO, which will bring massive success onto NIO. Both in, of course, UAE and, of course, northern of Africa. NIO is going to be successful, which is something that, as investors, we are really excited about this. I mean, Europe, it's NIO struggling there. Truth be told, NIO is struggling. I mean, yesterday we read that for the month of September, NIO sold 22 vehicles in Germany, which is, I think, one of the lowest numbers that NIO has ever recorded, which... yeah, it just shows you that it's tough. It's pretty tough. It appears that the middle to upper income earners there, they are still preferring, or they prefer going probably for their own brand, like a Mercedes, BMWs. They are not yet maybe comfortable going for full EVs. But I think in the near future, that should change. Once they see how reliable NIO cars are, that will change. That mentality will change, and they will start also buying NIO like crazy. So tell me what you think about this deal of MENA or NIO MENA, which is going to entail NIO that selling cars in UAE by November of this year. Now, in addition to NIO penetrating the UAE, we read that they will be opening a research and development center for NIO in Abu Dhabi, which is something that is pretty exciting, pretty amazing to see that there will be research being done there. NIO is not just going to sell cars, deploy battery swapping station, but there will be more research that will be done there, which they will also open a facility for that, which is pretty exciting, pretty amazing. In Africa, the country that they are penetrating first, it's Egypt. Egypt has been chosen to be that country that they choose to penetrate first, and we look forward to that. Hopefully they get to us at the bottom of the African continent, which is in South Africa, so that I can finally, or we can finally, start not only test driving but start buying these vehicles, which is something that is pretty exciting. So this is a good collaboration or partnership which will open so many success doors for NIO in Abu Dhabi or in UAE, which we look forward to. So tell me what you think about this. Do your own DD. NIO, it is a company that is set for greatness. Stock price wise, though, we are seeing or witnessing the volatility, but in the long term, this is the company that will definitely succeed, and those that are persevering throughout the headwinds of the share price will definitely be rewarded. Otherwise, that's all from me. I wish you nothing but the best in your stock market investing journey, and God bless you all.